cleanse your liver. The liver is a powerhouse of an organ. It performs a variety of essential tasks, ranging from producing proteins, cholesterol, and bile to storing vitamins, minerals, and even carbohydrates. It also breaks down toxins like alcohol, medications, and natural byproducts of metabolism. Keeping your liver in good shape is important for maintaining health. Yet, without knowing it, you are daily exposed to many toxins that can damage your liver. If you are excited to find out about all these benefits, hit that like button and subscribe for more daily videos like this one. This video lists the 8 best foods to eat to cleanse and keep your liver healthy. 1. Citrus fruits. While also providing a big hit of vitamin C, citrus fruits stimulate the liver and aid the synthesizing of toxic materials into substances that can be absorbed by water. Grapefruit is particularly beneficial as it contains 2 primary antioxidants, naringin and naringenin. These help protect the liver from injury by reducing inflammation and protecting the liver cells. 2. Green tea. Green tea has gained huge popularity in the past years for the amazing health benefits it offers. Green tea is also recommended because it contains antioxidants such as catechins, plant-based antioxidants known to improve liver function. Various studies suggest that green tea reduces the overall risk of liver disease, including liver cancer, to an extent. 3. Cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables like broccoli and cauliflower contain glucosinolate, which helps the liver to produce detoxifying enzymes. They also contain sulfur compounds that aid with liver health. Here are more examples of cruciferous veggies: kale, cabbage, radishes, bok choy, watercress, turnips, collard greens, rutabaga, and arugula. 4. Organic apples. Apples and apple juice are recommended to consume prior to a liver cleanse because the malic acid in the juice helps to open the ducts that run through the liver, allowing the liver to more easily be flushed. Apples also have anti-inflammatory properties that protect you against fatty liver. Recommended apples include Red Delicious and Granny Smith. 5. Coffee. Your daily coffee habit is good news for your liver. One article published in World Journal of Hepatology, called Coffee, the Magical Bean for Liver Diseases, says that drinking coffee regularly decreases the risk of chronic liver diseases. This is because when the body digests coffee, it produces a chemical called paraxanthine. This chemical is directly linked to protecting the liver. 6. Fatty fish. Fatty fish, such as salmon, sardines, and herring, is a good source of omega-3 fatty acids. Studies suggest that cirrhosis-damaged livers have lower levels of these fatty acids compared with healthy ones, and that increasing omega-3s may help with this disease long-term. Omega-3s also have anti-inflammatory and anti-cancer properties, with some studies indicating that it may help reduce fatty liver disease. If you don't like fish, try taking fish oil, which offers some of the same benefits. 7. Walnuts. Nuts, when consumed in small amounts, are nutrient-dense snacks that are also high in healthy fats. Aside from boosting cardiovascular health, nuts may also help reduce the incidence of liver disease. Of all types of nuts, walnuts are amongst the most beneficial for reducing fatty liver disease. This is thanks to their higher antioxidant and fatty acid content. Walnuts have the most omega-6 and omega-3 fatty acids, as well as polyphenol antioxidants. 8. Water. Simple liver detox remedies can often seem, well, simplistic. But here, the simple truth is that water helps the liver move toxins through its own cellular systems and speed them on their way out of your body. But not just any water will do to have the full detoxifying benefit. Drink filtered tap water at room temperature at specific intervals of the day, as examples. Upon awakening, in between meals, early evening, not while eating, and not 2 hours before bed. Add a tiny pinch of salt and the spice turmeric to your water in order to accelerate its effectiveness. A good general rule of thumb is to aim for 4 liters of water per day. Stay away from carbonated water or water in plastic beverage containers. In summary, the liver has many important functions associated with human health. What you put into your body can affect the health of your liver. So, choosing foods which may help to keep your liver functioning optimally could help to prevent long-term disease. Most of the foods which are good for your liver are naturally occurring, easy to buy and taste great. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe as we share more information at the Optimal Health Hub.